Since the Ministry of Health announced the outbreak of Ebola in the country, 8 people have succumbed to the disease while dozens are hospitalized in different health facilities.
Today, we have 35 confirmed cases, and we have lost 7 people, unfortunately, and one of them is a medical doctor.
While launching the Ebola response plan today, the Ministry of Health disclosed that they need $18 million to fight the virus in the 3 affected districts, and this will be within a duration of 3 months.
And what we are mobilizing currently is $18 million, which is equivalent to $65 billion, to support the response for 3 months. This money is quite little. It is not enough to completely bring the Ebola epidemic to an end.
According to the Health Minister Ruth Acheng, these funds will help create a robust surveillance system in the affected district, among other interventions. However, these funds may be inadequate in dealing with the Ebola scourge across the country.
But we have budgeted for them as well in terms of surveillance and in terms of laboratory needs and protective wear for them to take off whenever there is a report that is made on the current epidemic.
The first cases were registered in Madidou sub-county in Mubende district, and later on they spread to neighboring areas. Ebola virus is spread when one gets in contact with the body fluids of an infected person.
Currently, Ebola is only in the 4 districts. We are not restricting movements. We are not closing schools. We are not closing places of worship. People are free to move on and about with their business. In addition, tourists are free to come and carry on with their business. Why do we say this? Because Ebola is spread through contact.
Currently, the ministry has embarked on mass sensitization campaigns to inform the public on how best they can avoid getting infected and where they can seek help in case they get Ebola symptoms. The campaigns are in over 20 districts.
So do not give wrong information and cause a scare among the population. We can work together to contain this epidemic. It is possible if we do it together in the right way.
Report by Rachel Natchiwala for the news.